Hello, my friend, and have a nice day to you, my ladies and gentlemen. And next, my topic and agenda is that how I can generate and create 2000 Fahrenheit temperature. Can you believe how I can make 2000 Fahrenheit temperature? Can I do that so that I insert my hand in that way, or is there some better tool? And here I like to show you, we have this gas flame. And now I have in here this high quality Kemper product from Italy, made in Italy product. And this device, this can create and generate, when I have this right, this pistol where this flame comes out, and then this gas canister. With these things too, I can generate 2000 Fahrenheit temperature. And where I need so hot temperature? I need that temperature when I am planning to replace, like this my cars, BMW cars, this oxygen, very stuck oxygen sensor. And let's go to look at how I do that. And my friend, look firstly, how I set up this, and where is this flame, where is 2000 Fahrenheit flame. And let's continue, my friend. Okay, and then I need these matchsticks, matchbox, and I need fire, and let's... There is fire, good. And then I can open, this is like plus, and then when I open this, that plus in here, we have soon fire, look. Good. Now I have in here this, and then I have to keep these parts a little bit away. And then let's look at how this fire. Also, that how hot is this? Is this really, really like 800? And then I insert my tool in here, and there is this my 10 meter. In here, and then I test the what is this heat. And heat is 2000 Fahrenheit slow. And then when I stop that, and then when I stop this my flame, first I turn that in minus, and now this is away, and then there is the second minus, and I rotate also that in minus. Excellent. And now this my shop is ready, and I can say that this Italian Fabriano Italiano system works well. And be carefully, because as you can see, this is risk of fire, and remember that carefully that they are close. And remember that in that closing I need only two fingers, not any tongs or that one, because if I insert that too hard, then I can damage this valve. Only so well easily that there is no any sound. And what is this sound? Gas leak sound. Now I open that. Now, and then I open that also, and then we can hear this sound. And remember that now when I insert fire in here, there can be big flames in my garage if this is open like 1 hour. And now I close that in that way, and then also that one. Okay, good.
Okay, and here is this my temp meter, and first I check
There is this laser beam loop, this red dot in my glove. And now I am testing just this piston's head. Let's look closer. Let's look at the piston head area. And there, that how much there is this temperature. Now I insert this pin in there. We can see this red dot. And there is this temperature is now, it is now 540 Fahrenheit. 540 is this temperature in this heat point. And then we check this by another electric heater. Okay, and then there is this my measurement thing, and again I point in that area, and let's move closer. And then I insert my dot in there, in the central point, and let's look at how much I have this temperature. And now I have this temperature is 294 Fahrenheit, you can see in there, 294, now we can see. 294 in that area, and then when we compare this flame, that heater, there is this temperature is 660. Ooh, now it's even hotter. 660, and it is a lot more like 600 Fahrenheit. And then when we compare that, and there is 307 is still this temperature. That means now that when I turn off these things, and now when I turn off these things, we can say that this gas torch, it is like 100% more efficient. Look. This piston is like, it is so hot, 600 Fahrenheit. And there is this my gas torch, very basic, made in Italy, Kemper product, very good quality thing. And then I have in here this Skill 2000 watts electric heater, and this was like 300 Fahrenheit, and that one in 600. And also note this gas torch, it is like we can carry that in our hand. Okay, very interesting test. And these pistons, they are from Volkswagen 1.8 gasoline engine. Okay, thank you my friend. Interesting test.